over to you, Ms. Namrata Gupta.
Thank you so much, sir. As has rightly been pointed out, यूथ को हम बच्चा ना समझें. आई थिंक जो इनको बच्चा समझेगा वो खुद ही बच्चा है, बिकॉज आर यूथ इज ऑलरेडी वेरी क्लियर. दे अंडरस्टैंड हाउ टू मूव फॉरवर्ड, दे नो दे हैव अ विजन, एंड एज एडल्ट वी नीड टू सपोर्ट देम. हैविंग सेड दैट, इट इज वेरी आई थिंक मिसकंसेप्शन एक हमारी है कि बच्चे को बच्चा समझ के उनकी लाइफ बहुत सुहानी देखते हैं हम. तुम क्या जानोगे, तुम तो बच्चे हो, तुम्हारे पास तो रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज नहीं है, हमें तुम्हारा ख्याल रखना होता है, हम तुम्हारे लिए क्या क्या करते हैं. आई थिंक दैट इज द नॉर्मल ट्रांसक्रिप्ट दैट वी ऑल हैव हर्ड, ईदर एज बीइंग चिल्ड्रन आवरसेल्व्स और थ्रू द एडल्ट्स अराउंड अस. एक वो रोजी पिक्चर जो डेवलप्ड है कि बच्चों को चैलेंजेस नहीं होते हैं, आई थिंक इज अ वेरी ग्लेयरिंग मिसकंसेप्शन. लाइक आई सेड बिफोर, सो एडोलेसेंस एंड यूथ is a most pivotal time where children need ample support. When it comes to mental health, it's not just about IQ ya jo hum famously dekhte rehte hain, but schools mein teachers inculcate karti hain, bade focus karte hain, hamari society bahut focus karti hai bachcha intelligent ho. Intelligence sirf ek part hai development ka. We need to look at other holistic aspects of looking at a child. Emotional, physical, social development is as important and in some ways much more important than just IQ or intellectual intelligence or intellectual aspect for a child. Agar humne social skills ko humne importance di, emotional health ko importance di, physical development ko importance di, IQ will be taken care of by itself. The age group of 10 to 24, 19 to 25, 24 is the young adults as we understanding. ये जो एक section होता है, ये बच्चे इतने, इनकी जो एक अपनी ही internal challenges होते हैं, they need to struggle with the peers around, they need to struggle with the expectations of adults around. There are so many rivalries among the siblings that they might have. We need to give them ample support. The concept we might have heard of is resilience here. We need to provide the kind of support a child is really looking forward for. Just being an adult and providing material gains and benefits is not enough. We need to look at where the child is and to support the child from that very stage of their life. Hum kya soch rahe hain unke liye important hai? Actually नहीं है important. हमें बच्चे से पूछना है कि उसको क्या लगता है, उसको क्या चाहिए. So providing that kind of communication, that kind of language to the child is very important. So बच्चों को वो एक vision देना, जैसे हमने अभी हमारे youth audience से पूछा, वो vision बड़ों का काम है. To provide the kind of environment that the child is living in, which is nurturing, which is loving, is very important. Facilities will be taken care of or can come later. But if we don't provide them a rich environment which is emotional and safe, I think the child is missing much more than the physical, whatever it might be. If we look at the WHO statistics, 9.8 million youth of India is suffering with mental health conditions and needs like an active intervention right where we are right now. Children have had to go through so much during this pandemic. बड़ों के पास बहुत बहाने हैं, मैं नहीं कर पा रहा हूँ, मेरे से नहीं हो रहा है, मेरे पास परिवार की रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है. बट वी डोंट गिव दैट स्पेस टू आवर चिल्ड्रन अराउंड दैट व्हाट इज इट दैट वी कैन डू फॉर देम. पहले हम बच्चों को टीवी से, कंप्यूटर से, फोन से दूर करते थे, अब हम बोलते हैं फोन के सामने बैठो, क्लास जरूरी है. डिड वी इवन आस्क आवर चिल्ड्रन व्हाट इज इट दैट दे आर एक्चुअली अंडरगोइंग, उनके लिए क्या क्राइसिस है, उनके लिए क्या कॉन्फ्लिक्ट्स हैं. So we need to provide that space to our children so that they can be nurtured much well. The youth that we have in the group right now, I just feel they are very clear about what they want from their life. So as adults, we can give them ample support already. They know what they want. So हमें उन पे impose नहीं करना है कि वो क्या चाहते हैं या उनको क्या करना चाहिए. Rather, we should hear them out. So this is what I have to say. Our youth already knows that there are people of the society which are marginalized. the other section silenced, or if they need, what is their priority right now? So let's give them that space. Wo udaan ke liye hame unko pankh dene hain. So let's just move forward from there. Anything specific if you would want me to maybe take forward, I can do that for you.
Brilliant. Brilliant, Amrita. Yes. Brilliant. You have in a very, very succinctly discussed and underlined the issues